Hey guys, it's lunchtime. Ooh! Food makes me happy. What else? Ooh. Stir that up. A little bit of iced coffee. It's like a dessert. First, guys. Amen. All right, so for today for lunch, love my work. I got a thin bagel with a Boca chicken veggie patty. With some Laughing Cow, hola, some coleslaw, oriental coleslaw, and some kimchi. Yum. I was gonna do carrots and water. I was gonna do carrots, but this is good. I wonder if I should put some. Oh yeah. I'm gonna put some of this coleslaw on my sandwich. It has nuts, carrots, sesame seeds, what else? Cilantro. There we go. Just, it's delicious. Yeah, pretty good. Half hungry. Let's try to see if I can put my plate up so you can see the food. Oh, iced coffee. Coffee's good warm, cold. Halfway through Monday. Go away, fly. No. Tonight for dinner? We're gonna have some eggplant, some peppers, some zucchini. Oh, why? I don't know what it is with the flies this year. Like, no joke. You can throw a saddle and ride them. There you go. Freaked me out. I came home for lunch today. No Wi-Fi. It was a win-win. Save money. Always a perk and a plus. But I get an hour at this location. It takes me 15 minutes to get here. I have 2 minutes to do the video. I gotta leave 15 minutes to get back there. So good. Depending on how hard it is, am I going to walk? We'll see. This morning went pretty quick. Hopefully the afternoon goes by quick. Maryland. Residual Maryland. This really tastes like chicken. I do like the burger ones. Prefer this one. So, let's get some kimchi up in this bad boy. Because we know kimchi tastes good with everything. There goes my kimchi bite. Last bite. And my coleslaw. I think next weekend, my cheat is going to be lumpia. If you don't know what lumpia is, look it up. That was good. If I'm looking, I will box you up. Not really. I feel bad. I just like daze them. If people's like, bah! Not me, I'm like, ee! Go! Go live. So the definition, won't kill a fly. Poster child. I won't hurt a fly. That's me. Trying to drink one of these for breakfast and lunch, in between dinner, by my bed at night. Get away, fly. And I only do that because there is all kinds of sesame seeds up in there. And they get up in there. Memento. That fork fell. I don't need it up in my foot. Well, we save time when I make the food first. Because I come in here and just because look, I'm at 11 minutes. Pretty good. But now I'm tired. See if I could just get a little lift. Just like a tiny little one. You know, I was probably mean to say, but I'm gonna say it. Get away, fly. Away. I was looking at some friends from high school. Beautiful people. But I hadn't seen one friend for a long time. And we're like the same age. And I saw a picture of her. Oh my gosh, she's not aging well. I mean, she's a beautiful person, don't get me wrong. God, was that mean? That was mean, huh? She just wasn't aging well. But the whole point of it is, I wonder if people see me and go, oh my gosh, she's not aging well. And that's where this comes in. Just a little bit. But my luck. It will come out like this. Ah! Don't want that. Just a little. Just like this. Maybe not like that. But like this. That's vanity, though. But just a little. See, look at the difference. This takes off like 10 years. I can go for a little slant. Just not like me Chinese. Which I wouldn't mind. Because, you know, I can go for a little slant. Wouldn't mind that at all. I wish I did have their eyes. They got some awesome eyeballs. They got some almond shaped. But I'd be the one that would look like this. And this is a Sicilian thing. I've had this since birth. Like at a week old. So I'm always doing this. Yeah, that's how I look at people at work. And that's why this is there. But just a little bit here, a little bit here, and then maybe like just a little bit here. See? Look at the difference! See? See? I'm chicken. I won't do it anyways. Oh, and right here. Just a little here. God, I hope my friend's not watching. I didn't say no names. I was just kind of taken back a little. I was like, I hope she's not sick and not telling anybody. God, I feel bad now. Rewind. It's just, I don't know. She could be looking at me saying the same thing. And when we all age, I was just kind of taken back a little. I hope she's okay. Guilt. This is guilt right here. I'm even saying that. Or I'm at work and somebody will come up and I always, those members, I can always see how old they are because their driver's license pops up. So I'm like, gosh. They're 5 years younger than me. Does somebody else do that? Am I horrible? Or I'm like an actor on TV. I'm like, they gotta be like 50. Gosh. Like 37. I'm like, oh. So in that case, you know, people are looking at me going, homegirl is not aging well. Hydrate, people. Coconut oil. Guilt. It's almost 15. I'm sorry. I was like Debbie Downer right there for a few. All right. I'll see you guys later. Awesome pasta. Love you guys.